Hello, let me turn my cam off here. Alright, I think I got everything fixed, and one of my fans are dying. I'm gonna need to fix that. Hear it just rattling back there? I don't know if you guys can hear it, but oh, that's brutal. Let's see. So I started a new game. I feel like I messed up my last run. I did not have a furnace, or whatever it is, like, I just kind of doomed myself, so, this time it's a little more structured. Let's see, if you haven't played this game or haven't looked at it, it's, well, you're a graveyard keeper. That's your little cottage or cabin. That's the cellar where you chop up your dead bodies. In theory, it's like some weird, real weird purgatory or something, because you're here, like, unknowingly. Why, like, you don't know why, you just kind of happened. You're on your way home, like, these people think that it's like a flat earth, and I don't know, it's weird. But overall, it's a pretty neat game. Let me go ahead and remove that, and yes, just gonna go drop this body in the river, because I don't know what else to do with it. What do you think I'm doing here? Yeah, a ghost told me to get rid of the body. Ooh, ghosts can't do anything, but you can bite me. That's, I mean, it's a valid point. But, how do I know the ghost can't do anything? Oh, quit crying, Tyson. Okay. Oh, let's see. I have a bunch of stuff to study. Probably should unlock this. Anyways, I almost thought that was a follow sound. But it was just the game. Oh, my neck hurts so bad. Anyways, let's see here. I think so. Complex parts. I haven't been able to make these yet. Let's see. So. Yep, that sound trips me out. Do a little extra resting. I should have been a better person. Yep. I'm gonna toss your ass into the river too. So that's just explaining, like, the better the corpse, the better the person, the better their value is in the cemetery. Let's see. Tyson, quit crying. Quit it. Gosh. So let me, I have to deliver that axe before I start getting invested in using them. And grab some of those. But yeah, I'm gonna give that iron axe to this woodcutter. sorry. Let's see. Made some tea, and I don't want it to go cold. I think I have a certificate I need to sell too. Them some nice pumpkins. I think the guy I'm looking for is up here. Here he is. Alright, well, I got a couple recipes. That should give me a whole bunch of energy. I guess that's good. I guess. I ain't need nothing from him. None of y'all heard a jingle, right? For the bodies? Nope. Alright. Oh, my back. More efficient items. I like this. I guess I can sleep. I feel so refreshed. 27 of those, so I definitely don't need. Alright. Nails I have plenty of. Nope, I'll have to grab them. Okay. Let's see here. Increase yard space. I need 10 of those? That's ridiculous. Ridiculous, I say. Ridiculous. This game's so damn foggy, too. Oh, wait. I should go talk to the prick on the hill. He's gonna wanna have me bring him firewood to burn more witches. Make sure the preparations are here, firewood and flyers. See? I knew it. Okay. Now I run over there. Check this out. This is how it's done. Is that really as far as it's gonna go? There it goes. Alright, it's still gone. There we go. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Sometimes it stalls. Oh. Well. You know, it's just a thing that happens sometimes. Don't mind it, or it's unnecessarily phallic shape. It's being corrected. Ah. Alright, well, I got a whole bunch of stone. Too much stone to even store. There we go. Alright, sleep out the night. Or sleep through the day, I suppose. That's what's really happening here. Let's be real. Now that's practically nighttime. I mean, I am the gravekeeper. I might as well keep it strange, right? So, we're gonna do this. We got a few of these. A few of these. we're gonna come over here. Oh, that's the bell for a body. I wonder if this stuff's more efficient with the next, like, I mean, it would make sense. I wonder. Anyways, I need to go grab that body. Like I said, y'all heard the jingle. I would assume so. Alright. No, don't drop it. I'm not a very good person at doing this stuff, see? It always ends up, I'm lucky I didn't, like, mess things up. But yeah, usually if I try anything else, it messes them up real bad. And that's bad. I don't want to do that. So I'm just going to take the meat. Let's see. I got to put them in whole now. Chop them up and put them down. All right, now oh shit, there's an empty grave down here, I forgot. Alright. Oh. I like it. I like that the fog's gone away. Let's see. Nope, can't do anything with that. Quit it, die. So I had to add extra fuel in. Once I click that, I can come back over. And here I get the arrows, where I can still add in extra iron ingots. Make sure you do this. Otherwise, once you select it, you can't go back into it, and these take forever. So you have to wait for the one iron bar to go before you have the chance to try and do it again. But yeah, that's my pro tip for you with that one thing there. Let's see, we're gonna need one of those, I'm sure. I don't know what for, but we need it. Let's see. Alright. Mike Tyson, you're not allowed to sit there. You turned off my computer earlier. I'm mad at you. Get out of there. Stubborn old man. Alright, let's see. All that seems right. About out of strength. Let's go ahead and set that. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. About time to sleep the day away again. It's okay. Who likes the daytime? Ain't nobody likes daytime. Alright, let's see. I am hitting 30 minutes though, so I'll probably stop here. But I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll probably make some more. I might be right back here to do another episode, or I might not. We'll find out. But thanks for stopping by and hanging out, and I'll catch you next time. Bye!